Hi everyone. In last class we saw about the example sums. Yes or no? Yes. Okay. So now we are going to learn about the exercise 1.5. First question. So one night in Kashmir, the temperature is -5°C. Okay. So one night in Kashmir, the temperature -5°C. Next day the temperature is 9°C. So what is the increase in temperature? Okay. So the first day night, so the temperature -5°C, and the next day, that means second day is 9°C. Okay. So we find the increase in temperature. So we find the difference. Okay. Okay. So let us see the solution. The first day temperature -5°C. So and the next day, second day temperature 9°C. Now increase in temperature. So 9°C minus of -5°C. Okay. So the difference only. So we find the difference. Then only we find the increased temperature. Okay. So 9°C minus of minus plus 5°C. Okay, so 9 plus 5, 14°C. Okay. So the increase in temperature, 14°C. Okay. Okay, so in this question, we subtract the first day temperature from second day temperature. So then we get the increased temperature. Okay. So next we see the second sum. Look at here. An atom can contain protons which have a positive charge plus and electrons which have a negative charge minus. When an electron and a proton pair up, they become neutral, zero, and cancel the charge out. Okay. So now determine the net charge. Okay. So listen here. So protons, you know, protons and electrons. Okay, so protons which have a positive charge plus. Okay, so we take the proton symbol. Okay, P equal to the positive. Okay, and the negative. So the electron equal to negative symbol. So the electron equal to negative symbol. So the electrons which have a negative charge. Okay. So when an electron and a proton pair up, they become neutral, zero. Okay. So here pair up, electron and a proton pair up. So electron and proton since na pair up, they become neutral, zero. So we get zero only. And cancel the charge, and the charge cancel. Okay. So electron and proton pair up, so they become neutral, zero. Okay. So here one example given. First question. So here the first one, 5 electrons and 3 protons. Okay. So 5 electrons means, the electrons means negative charge. Yes or no? Yes. So minus 5 plus 3 protons plus 3. So minus 5 plus 3 minus 2. Okay. So we can write 2 electrons. So minus 2 means the minus symbol, negative charge only. Okay. So 2 electrons, so like this. Okay. So next 6 protons and 6 electrons. So 6 protons plus 6 and 6 electrons minus 6. So we get 0. Okay. So we get the 0 neutral. Okay. So we get the 0 neutral. So and cancel the charge out. Okay. So we get 0. So cancel the charge out. Cancel. Okay. So 9 protons and 12 electrons. So 9 protons and 12 electrons. So 9 minus 12. Okay. So we get minus 3. Okay. Minus 3. So minus 3 means electron or proton? Electrons. So we can write. So 3 electrons. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Next. 4 protons and 8 electrons. So 4 minus 8 we get minus 4. So 4 electrons we can write like this. Okay. Last one, fifth one, 7 protons and 6 electrons. So 7 protons minus 6 electrons we get 7 minus 6, 1. Okay. So the one is a positive, yes or no? So here proton only. So 1 proton, so the plus. Okay. Okay, the students. Second question finished. Next we see third question. Scientist use the Kelvin scale K as an alternative temperature scale to degrees Celsius. Okay, degrees Celsius. By the relation, the temperature Celsius equal to T plus 273 Kelvin. Okay. So convert the following to Kelvin. Okay. Okay, here given the scientist, you know scientist? Okay, scientist use the Kelvin scale as in the alternate temperature degree Celsius. Okay. So degree Celsius. So the Kelvin scale scientist used. Okay. So we are given the relation between degree Celsius and Kelvins. Okay. Okay, and also given the temperature degree Celsius equal to T plus 273 Kelvin. Okay. So we find, convert the following to Kelvin. Okay. Okay. So we are given degree Celsius, we convert to Kelvin only. Okay. So we are given temperature degree Celsius equal to temperature plus 273 Kelvin. Okay. We find the first question, minus 275 degree Celsius. Okay. So here we apply these values, minus 275 plus 273. Okay. So minus 275 plus 273, minus 2 Kelvin. Okay. Second question, 45 degree Celsius. Okay. So we apply the temperature 45 plus 273. So same sign, so we add 273 plus 45, 318. So 318 Kelvin. Okay. So next we see the third question. Okay, third question, minus 400 degree Celsius. Okay. So minus 400 plus 273 Kelvin. So now we subtract the 400 minus 273. So we are 0. So 10 minus 3, 7. So here it becomes 9 only. So 9 minus 7, 2. Here 3 only. Okay. So we give one borrow. So 3 only. 3 minus 2, 1. Okay. So 127 Kelvin. So minus. Okay. The minus 127 Kelvin. Okay. The fourth question. Minus 273 degree Celsius. Okay. So minus 273 plus 273 cancelled. So we get 0 Kelvin. Okay. Okay. So in third question, here given degree Celsius. So we convert Kelvin only. Okay. So in this video, we saw about the exercise 1.5, first and second and third question. Remaining we will see next class. Thank you.